Scottish Railways became known as British Railways Scottish Region. And by the mid-50s, a plan was implemented to move, eventually, completely away from steam power to diesel and ultimately to electric traction. And so steam locomotives were gradually phased out in Scotland until, by mid-1967, there were none left.
Yeah, that's where I've got the shape of something that came up in translation.